What's up, guys? James here, and welcome back to another video of Pro Cycling Manager 2023. Today, we are going to be playing as Caja Ruro, which is a Spanish team, and they got some good cyclists here, but we'll see about that. So yeah, let's get started. And for you to wiggle them feet. Okay. Yep, another preparation. Yep. And rest. Oh wait, okay, so we'll see what here. We got scouting juniors, so let's go here. I'm gonna start out by doing scouting stuff. Because I wanna scout. So first we got Spain. Obviously I wanna do Spain first. Oh, that's you. Can we do Canada? Actually, he's good at Colombia, so let's do Colombia. Okay, so that's our stuff. Oh my god, we got a set of races. Ah! Okay. So we got this one, R&D, delivery equipment. Those two have priority. Damn it. One race. So we don't have priority then. Let's look at the planner. And we need to figure out how we allocate the riders. Yeah, we can do this. The feeling is excellent, but Rio is reliable bad. This is good. I mean, let's... 3 win major achievements for this one. I say we go win major achievement for this one. Okay. To continue. Oh my god. Yeah. Oh. You do friend. We can do Montreal, but $300 per participant, $200. I don't want to train at Le Mans. How much money do I have? Not much, whatever. Let's do it. Okay. Scouts mission, yep. No wild card. We're in the Classico Bianchi. Perenice, of course, we're in there. I did. We're not in this race. Damn, okay. Oh, wait, no, we're not in this race yet. And then we're not going to go into this one either. Okay, let's go. Oh no, someone's injured. And here we go, next race. I want to go back to see what I'm doing. Injured. We are not selected. Okay, so we're not selected for this one. Outlook. We're not selected for this one. Not selected for this one. Nope. Not to our friend theater. Okay, so Daniel and Garcia. That's okay, we'll switch him. We'll switch you too. Not in. Damn, bad luck. Wild card. Okay. Next race, and we'll see you on course.
The goal of this race is quite flat. Expect a fast pace from the peloton.
Okay, so mountain sprints, two mountain sprints, and two regular sprints. Pause the game and that's not good. He's in the front. The attack, though. Okay. Here's what I'm gonna do. You know, Joe, I always keep it at 75 to start. However, you bastard are at the back. Which I don't like you being there.
He's making a break! He can't have much idea of what's lying in front of him. An attack is launched!
Can I let him do? Why the hell are you at the back? He's slow.
Aha! He's trying to give his pals the slip! A small group of riders are trying to get clear of the bunch. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed.
You can go.
more than 2 minutes separating them. Look, the pack has taken its foot off the gas. The team leaders can't be too worried about the breakaway.
You're in charge of water.
This rhythm is not punishing. That probably means that there will be a big fight at the finish.
Having my sprinter protected until the end of the race. He's getting a free element though. That shit is too
good. Puncture for a rider!
Someone had a puncture, oh my god.
The breakaway has got more than a good lead. The pack is going to have to react. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed.
5 kilometers left into the first mountain sprint. Oh, he's going for it. He's going for it.
There's an attack in the group at the front! The peloton seems to want to wind the breakaway back in. Now they're riding, and the gap is melting away! The pack is increasing its work rate! Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway!
We got 1 point. But this is the main sprint right here. If I can win this one, we get the points here, and it will just be good. Just chill. I whopper, whatever you want. Oh my god, I'm glad we're not going up there, though.
A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group.
Matt. So basically, it's going to be a straight line. And then go here, over here, and then down.
This climb is feared by many riders. The percentages are very high.
If I can get the sprint, I can get the point. And then
the pack is beginning to cut the lead.
I'm surprised we're not going secret, not going second though.
The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed.
Oh, yeah.
Our rider has a flat tire. Let's hope he has helped out quickly.
Oh yeah, we won. Save your energy, boys. Where they at?
They're moving along at a fair lick. You've just got to hang on.
I like the way I'm doing this with the sprint stuff.
There's a breakaway in the leading group!
Back at it again. Best climber. What about everybody out there?
Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. We're already at the halfway stage. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. The pace is really hot, so for the moment, we shouldn't see too many attacks. that's two-thirds of the race behind us. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. They really are moving! The pack can't get strung out too far, or it's going to start breaking up! There's some that just can't keep up! There are gaps beginning to appear at the rear!
You at the finish, kid.
With less than 20 kilometers, the lead is still over a minute. It's going to be hard work to maintain the breakaway. Breakaway! 15 kilometers remaining. The little promenade is over. The group has been overhauled.
Welcome back to the group.
Only 10 kilometers left.
Don't you want that?
And he spurts away from the group. He's going for victory. While the pack is getting close to the finish line, everybody seems to agree that the stage will be won in a sprint. No way. 5 kilometers to the finish line. That's the end of the breakaway. The pack gave them no chance.
Okay.
A great win in the sprint of the strongman.
Ooh. How?
The riders bringing up the rear have made it through sheer willpower. This stage was a real strength sapper.
He's like, I don't want to be last. Oh, there you are. They're coming. Here I come. Yep. I took a little result. He ran out of gas. That's GP Valencia. Next up is this one. My chaos is. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like this video, give a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel for more of my first videos. Thanks for watching. Bones, broken shin bone. And he's out until mid-February. Anyway, hope you enjoyed this video. Like this video, give a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel for more good videos. Thanks a lot for watching. We'll see you next time.